May I know your name and where you stay in Bangalore, ma'am?
My name is Chaitra Ganpati and I stay in Hebbal in Bangalore.
How old is your child?
My daughter is 5 years old.
What are you looking for your child?
What I basically look at for my child is in terms of, yes, academics and also a complete information that the child should get.
Which other play schools did you consider?
Play schools, basically I didn't consider too much because for me Eurokids was one thing which I've heard from many people. So this was the first place I came to.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
Sorry?
Which one did you finally choose and why?
I chose Eurokids, of course. Yes. Other play schools, in the sense, I kind of looked at few around but not very well known. So Eurokids was well known for us, so I finally had to choose Eurokids.
How has your experience been with Eurokids?
Yes, Eurokids has been a very good experience, and I would also why, because the way children are taught is very good. The teachers are very nice. The atmosphere in the class and everything is very good.
Anything that could be better?
Yeah, always there is scope for improvement, and maybe they should kind of look at the various other school curriculums and kind of come up to that level.
Based on your experience, tell me two best things what you like about Eurokids about.
The teachers.
Teachers.
Yes. And the other thing is the way they teach the children, and they just do not cover letters and ABCD stuff like that, but they also teach children about various other things. Like recently I was very surprised when my daughter told me about vertebrates and spinal cord and things like that. So there are other information also given, so I'm happy about that.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how like you would recommend Eurokids apple to other parents?
4. 4. I would rate Eurokids 4.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.